Because of current law, suspected and known terrorists who are on our terrorist watch list can walk into a gun store and buy a gun. No questions asked.